The editor won't let you outside.
Yeah, makes sense. Impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, Bug. Please, focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear.
Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat. Are you?
Evelyn. She. I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot.
Wow. Champagne's decent.
Removed from reality.
The taste boosted somehow?
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world
same bubbly you'll
that
be
no longer
in real
exists.
Soon.
Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice, but come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning of the bloom.
Until. Fuck, it's like I'm really.
V, eye on the prize, focus.
Warui kome. Mokgir rap.
Hello, I'm Belsoon.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet. Alarm firmware's fresh, but... saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
No.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for it. Comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever. In his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully.
The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye
for the consequences.
I am quite sure we want now.
I have three places.
Documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense.
Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time. Good. I got an idea.
Okay. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Until you've learned the meaning of...
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip.
Thank you.
Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
No! Un! Is your...
to mark it as is.
We shall see, we shall see soon enough.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm, we got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Please speak with your father.
I'm not going to get a small thing to work for.
Automated turrets, latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Okay. Can't get around them ourselves. Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy.
We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously. If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
I saw people.
V, one sec. Let's walk.
Thanks, Judy.
Well?
Really. And don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex.
Biz. And biz only.
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right, plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck.
Oh, you.
Now go. I need a few words with you.
How much? No. At least double that. Damn the brakes.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Konpeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. Tonight,
Gina and Misa. We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
There a problem?
I'm not gonna go out for a bit.
Spare a veteran some change.
Here. All yours.
What's so good in you? God bless.
Hey, don't hurt.